and welcome to Tape 7 of the Bus Driver's Video Guidebook, What to Do If You Become Stranded. By now you've calmed down the children and kept order by using the keep quiet or I'll kill the bunny technique. Now it's time to get help. The most important thing to remember is that the children will be safe as long as they stay on the bus. So do not, under any circumstances, let any children off the bus. The best way to achieve this is to tell them something like, a big scary monster will eat you if you step off the bus.
Kids, do not get off this bus! If you do, a big scary monster will eat you!
That's right. With the children properly subdued, you can leave the bus and go out looking for assistance. And remember your bus driver's code. Sit down and shut up.
I'm going for help. I'll be back as soon as I can. Remember, don't get off this bus or a big scary monster will eat you!
Hey, why doesn't the scary monster eat her?
'Cause, dumbass, scary monsters don't eat big, fat, smelly bitches.
What did you say?
I said Larry King won't grant me 3 wishes.
Oh.